Hello dear friends, today we are going to draw Frieza from Dragon Ball. So I'm going to draw an outline, rough outline using a pencil. Okay, so we're going to start with the head. This is the hand, right hand. Just okay, so the outline is over. Now I'm going to finish it using a bold marker pen. Today I'm using a bullet tip marker pen. I'm again going to start with the head. I'll complete the rest of the face afterwards. So let's proceed with the body and later on we'll do the face. Thank you. Okay. Now, the hand is almost done. Okay, so now we are going to complete the face. First, I will do one thing, I will draw the eyes and nose, etc., using a pencil because I don't want to somewhere from here. Okay, so I'm going to complete this using the pen. I think I'll use a violet pen because that is the color. So I'm going to use a violet pen to draw the eyes. Thank you. her lips also is violet. Start. Okay, before coloring I'll erase all the pencil marks first. It's light on top and dark below, so shade it accordingly, because the light falls from above, so okay, now here too it's the same. On top it is light and darker on the bottom. Here it's dark just below the chest, because the shadow of the chest falls on that, so that's the reason why it is dark just below the chest. And then again it's light, and then as we go down again it becomes dark. I'm going to use gray to shade it. Wherever the shadow falls, you have to color it using the gray color so that it gives a three-dimensional look. Feel that things are projecting out. Thank you. So we are done. I think we'll just give a bit of a shading using the bold marker pen as well, so that it gives a little more dark tint to the violet color that we had applied. So I think this will look much better. Okay, so the video is done. That was Frieza from Dragon Ball. I hope you liked this video. I'll come with another video tomorrow. Until then, take care. Bye. Thank you.